There he is! Hey! Come give Mario Frigo a hug!
Somebody woke up on the right side of the bed this morning.
It's an exciting day for Medici. The rebellion has won! Rosa Manuela is coming home!
She's not here yet, Mario. The Ravello still holds power.
He's tried to kill her many times. Today will be no different.
You're killing my boss. It's Rosa Manuela, right? It's Rosa Manuela!
You must have read her paper and the complexities of nation building. She's a brilliant woman.
Yes! What did he say?
Tio is always like this. I'm excited to meet her, too.
No one is meeting anyone if something happens to that plane. Do we know her coordinates?
I will mark them for you, and we will see you soon. Come on, let's go.
Keep her safe!
Rendezvous with Rosa's plane. She's flying into dangerous airspace.
Unidentified craft. What is your intent?
Our intent? To keep the Ravello's bullets from chewing through your fuselage. This is Rico Rodriguez, at your service.
Roger. Thank you for the escort. May our flight be uneventful.
Rosa Manuela! I am your biggest fan! My name is Mario
Frigo. Of course I know of the great Mario Frigo. You do.
Thank you for all you have done in service to the freedom of Medici.
I love you. I love you. Was that weird?
Memorable. Damn it.
Thank you. Thank you for your bravery. Your country owes you a great debt. Many thanks, my friend. Many thanks.
President Manuela.
A president is elected by the will of the people. I am but a loyal citizen of Medici. Rosa is fine.
Each day, Di Ravello's forces grow weaker.
What is he doing here? That man, despicable, two-faced coward!
Don't believe what she says. I defected. I'm loyal.
Lies! Despicable, a man would never defect. He falsified the evidence, allowing Di Ravello to justify his coup. If he is here, Di Ravello is here.
Tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
Having both the disease and the cure could be worth far more.
To anyone if something happens to that plane.
Di Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill
you. So Zeno is the mole. Let's kill him.
No! Lock him up. He will stand trial for his crimes in a proper civilian court. It is time to rebuild a fair Medici, even for him. Perhaps it is time I heard the full story of this rebellion.
Your marks may inspire our pilots to improve, and you might learn something yourself, huh?
Is everything all right?
It usually isn't. At any rate, she wants to tell you in person, in case anyone is listening in.
Be there soon.
Here he comes! The king of the rebels!
Fortify your hearts with courage! Medici will be ours again, if we fight for her.
You have a way with them. I came as soon as I could.
I appreciate your urgency. This situation requires it. No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
Come on, no one.
Power poisons the minds of those who possess it, no matter their nature. Rico. Di Ravello is transporting Bavarium technologies and research using this.
Look at that. He's got his own train, too.
That train is headed for a DRM airport.
He's trying to get Bavarium off the ice.
That cannot happen. It must be derailed before it reaches its destination.
Rico, Mario Frigo is your man.
Can you fly the helicopter?
Mario Frigo is not your man.
I can fly.
Well, that settles it, then. Good luck, Rico.
Passing by here shortly. We'll use it to catch up to the train Rosa wants you to derail.
Are you expecting company?
Yes, so protect your train at all costs. I have a feeling our action will not go unnoticed. I will monitor your progress from above. provide intel.
You're having fun, Rico.
sending you coordinates. Come.